2012 was an election year full of surprises. Now let's go back to this date in 2012, 8 years ago today.
April 17th, Capitol Hill started investigating the General Services Administration. California Congressman Jeff Denham.
This culture of fraud, waste, corruption, cover-ups
were part of a culture Denham said had to change. I'm Dennis Daly.